simply here in the name of peace, unconditional love, and infinite compassion. Simply here for those things, and welcome anyone who wishes to gather for that same intent. Thank you, gratitude to those that are here for the same intent of peace, unconditional love, and infinite compassion. It's a very simple thing, simple qualities. I'm here for that expression. And opening this space for others to recognize and realize that expression as well, if it's yet to be so in one's perception. Simple. This is done to reinforce these qualities of peace, unconditional love, and infinite compassion so that they continue to reveal themselves. And to those that are here, there's the welcoming greetings, the gratitude. Simply here. Simple. Simply here. For these things. And these words are the pointers to these things. Feel free to share words in the comment section of peaceful words and loving words and compassionate words in the comment section. Feel free to do so. Effortlessly, simply being here in the name of those qualities. Those qualities are unable to be realized, that's where the compassion comes in. Qualities of peace and unconditional love are inherent in all things, and when the compassion reinforces the qualities of peace and unconditional love, realizing the essence of peace and unconditional love as the inherent qualities of being. Simply being. Without any effort whatsoever. Upon the part of any personal effort. Being able to breathe, have the heartbeat, functioning of the body, of a healthy body, functioning of everything. Simply here for those things, for these things, and to even call them things is an error. Simply here for this, the unnameable, the that which permeates all things, the infinite emptiness. Form, formless, tangible, subtle, all that. Here for this. All that is included in the this. Minus the mysticism and the mystery and the secretism. It's a secret, and only those deserving of it need to know about it. Rubbish. Rubbish. It's infinitely available to all beings. Because it permeates all things as wisdom and truth. The truth is, without being saved for any particular person, people, belief, because it is in and of itself beyond belief, and it's simply here, as this is simply here. For those same qualities of peace and unconditional love. When the stillness and silence are recognized as well, they assist in the realization of that illusion, the primary illusion of mind. That is veiled deep peace and unconditional love through its creation of personhood. That too is a differentiated aspect of an infinite emptiness. When that is known, then there's the space of deeper knowing widens. There's a depth and breadth to it. Like any illusion, the realization that it wasn't there in the first place becomes known, and what is left is that pervading truth. That is pervading this instant, spontaneously and simultaneously. And it is this that is here, and it is this that is now. Simple. To live one's life in such a way becomes effortlessly easy. Because it is life rather than it being owned, it is given. And in knowing that, it's given by supreme will, and the channeling of that will can be offered and given. And this is a way of doing that via this Facebook Live method. And for that, I'm grateful. I'm grateful to those that are joining in this endeavor, in this gathering. In this life, we have chosen to be the pebble of peace and a living example of unconditional love, such that those qualities ripple forth into an infinite universe. when all the words have been exhausted and time and space have made every attempt, the spacelessness, the timelessness, the stillness, and the silence emerge in being here, being in this now. Rooted in gratitude for being able to be here and now as a form of life. All the while knowing infinite emptiness. Knowing it through direct experience. Again, it is being a simple thing. Without the layer upon layer upon layer of history to it. As though it's elusive and exclusive. And takes the cliffhanger to achieve, as though it is achieved as a reward for some noble effort. It is simply given as gifts, always. A stream of fresh water that is always available. Peace and unconditional love are always available. Beauty in every circumstance. This one circumstance. Experience this one circumstance. Fully experience it with the direct knowing of it. This is the consciousness. This is the awareness of that knowing. The direct knowing, the direct awareness of peace, and the direct awareness of unconditional love. The main aspects to the essence of infinite compassion. Again, grateful for those that are here and in this sharing of these qualities of peace and unconditional love, and sharing that with those in your surroundings, in the proximity of being in this particular differentiated life form, is a gift. For those watching, feel free to offer words of peace and unconditional love so that others may know this. Parent, others, fundamentally all is one. And to even say such a thing falls short of the direct experience. Knowing it. there any impersonal inquiries as to understanding, feel free to ask in the comment section. So be it. Simple presence, to abide in the presence of peace and to abide in the presence of unconditional love is simple because it is constantly being offered through the supreme will that is creating all of this in the first place. Perceiving that can always be given. Like a reflection of a mirror. If one perceives the peace, the unconditional love of that will, then the reflection, when one is abiding in that place, will always be peace and unconditional love. Therefore, abide in that knowing as much as possible, and the fruits of that knowing will impact, will make an impact. Doing so, there's a relief from the strenuous effort of what do I do, how do I help, what can be done. It is simply the constant abiding that does the functioning itself. One can contemplate a sunlight lasts forever, even after the sun has itself disappeared or collapsed upon itself, as they say, will happen in billions of years. Because all is one, it shall too remain, though in a in another differentiated form of that which it is now, as to, shall we, beyond what can be imagined by a mind, an apparent mind, this simplicity, I offer stillness and silence. simply here. This is simply here. Oneness is simply oneness. Oneness is simply itself being itself, and this is that. We are this, being this. All is this, being this. We are this as life. As a differentiated form of the infinite emptiness that creates all things, that creates. this peaceful, unconditionally loving will. As an offer, as a gift, doing so with a tremendous amount of gratitude, is created instantaneously, infinitely instantaneous. Spontaneous and simultaneous, effortlessly, fearlessly, through life, one differentiated mode of knowing itself. And for that, there is only gratitude. It's simple. It's simple. The love is simple. history to be a method of truth and allow evolution to be a testament to truth. This is a testament and impact upon evolution. Evolution of that which is, of that which these words point toward. The expansiveness of unconditional love. When it becomes conditional, it stops expanding. And its unconditional quality, it continues to expand. unbearable nightness of being and the eternal sunshine of the spotless mind. This simply being with a spotless mind. Spotless mind being spotless will reveal its illusion. As coalesce thoughts, that seemingly conceptualize into something seemingly linear, when all is spontaneously and simultaneously emerging energetically from an infinite emptiness, harmoniously and infinitely creative. gratitude, blessing. Peace, unconditional love, infinite compassion, appreciation, joy.